According to residents of Wikara and Mpefu sub-counties, despite their hard work in crop, poultry and animal husbandry, they encounter poor service delivery in different areas. Residents say they know nothing about the Parish Development Model Program. We do not know about the Parish Development Model. We lack clean water, health centers and schools. People travel long distances to health centers and water sources, as well as children travel long distances to reach schools. We were promised health centers, fish species, cattle, piglets, and seeds, but to date, nothing has surfaced. In addition to lack of knowledge about the parish development model, residents are in dire need for government services. I asked the government to come to the rescue of Wikara residents. Parish chiefs have done nothing to sensitize the locals on the parish development model.
We faced many challenges.
We only hear about the so-called parish development model, but we don't know it. Our agricultural products, like maize, have no market. We get less money due to natural calamities and exhaustion of soils. Leaders told us that we shall get cows, pigs, fruits and crops, but it's over 2 years and we are still waiting. We should also be treated like other people we hear about in different districts of the country. During his community mobilization tour for commercial farming and the parish development model sensitization to various villages of Wikara and Mpefu sub-counties, Barnabas Tinkasimire, the member of parliament for Buyaga West, expressed concern over poor service delivery, sensitization of people on the parish development model program and other government programs geared towards improvement of household income. He added that residents have never received money for the Parish Development Model Program and promised to follow up on their concerns.
Because normally government programs come, but they delay. You get me? By the time they reach you, you have lost time. And the time in development is a very big factor. This is why I have decided to come to every village to tell them when these problems occur to them, they don't say, our leader has abandoned us. Our leaders abandoned us. I'm going to move from village to village, telling them this. Two, it is true that the government program is delayed because of the processes. The process will involve approval, will involve like requisitions, will involve sending money, will involve all of those things. They take a lot of time. Now, selecting beneficiaries.
He further cautioned heads of government-aided primary schools who continue to charge illegal fees from parents ranging from 50,000 shillings to 100.
That in our schools, they are charging them. I'm going to raise it such that the minister responsible can explain to us, the people of Buyaga West, why they are charging, why he's allowing people to be charged in primary schools.
Reports compiled by Andrew Musingzi for the news.